Hello everyone and welcome to a new tutorial. My name is Laur and today I will show you how to use NDI. NDI is a software which you can stream over the network to another PC. What you're doing on your main PC, for example, if you play games on your gaming PC and you want to stream with another one, you can do that with this software called NDI. You can send video and audio to the other one. Alright guys, in this video I will show you exactly how you can install the software, where you can find it and how you can set up. Let's see how you can download this software and where you can find it. Just go on the search tab and type NDI OBS. The first page will be OBS NDI New Tech NDI. That's the page where you're supposed to go. Just click it and you will find the last version of OBS, which is 4.9.1. If you want to download this one, it's really easy. Go on this button, go to download, press it, and then go a little bit down on the page, on the bottom of this page, press on this one, on OBS NDI 4.9.0 Windows installer. You can press and you're gonna download the software, follow the steps, install the software, and now I will show you exactly how to set up this one. Alright guys, now we are on the OBS software. After you're done with the installation of that OBS NDI plugin, because it's a plugin, that one, you're supposed to go here on the top left where it say tools, press this button. And if you install properly that plugin, you're supposed to find this button, NDI Output Settings. If it's not here, that means that version which you have, that last version, 4.9.1, is not working for you. You're supposed to try another version. If that version is not working for you, I mean 4.9.0 or 4.9.1, if this two of them is not working for you and you don't have that option on tools on your OBS software, you're supposed to go a little bit up on the top left and you're gonna find this button called release. Press this one, and if you press it and you're going down, you're gonna find different versions of OBS NDI. Try, for example, We try this one, 4.9.1, yeah? It's not working. Go with 4.9.0. Try this one, uninstall the older, the newer version, for example. Uninstall that one and check the older one. If even this one is not working, go a little bit down until you find the proper version which is working for you. Okay, guys, we are back on OBS software. Now, after you found the properly version for you which is working, go on tools, press NDI output settings, and you must to check this main output. Give a name. It's up to you what name you want to call your gaming PC or whatever you have, laptop or what you have. But check this button, press it, check it, and then press OK. Yeah, that's all what you're supposed to do on your gaming PC. Now let's move on the second PC, on the stream PC, for example. Now we are on the second PC. This is the streaming PC. We're gonna do the stream from this one. What happened now? You send from your gaming PC the image and video from your OBS software to this one, and you're supposed to set up this one if you want to receive that image and video. And now I will show you exactly how you're supposed to do. Install OBS, open OBS. You're supposed to do the same. Install that NDI plugin, which I showed you earlier, a little bit earlier. Now let me to open the OBS. If you can see already, mine is set up, but I will delete. Just to show you how you supposed to set up on your main scene, press the plus button select NDI source. It's up to you if you want to give a name. You can write PC gaming. Press OK because this is your PC gaming. Where is the source name? You don't have anything. Press the drop button and you're supposed to find your PC gaming exactly the same name like your gaming PC. It's up to you what name you give it. You will find it here the same. If it's not working, try to restart this computer or the other one or both of them until you will find this one here. You need just to restart and it's gonna be fine after that. After you choose it, press OK. And voila, you have the image. That's it for today, guys. Thank you for watching. And don't forget to subscribe, like, and give a comment. If you have any problems, just ask me. I will be really happy to give you a hand, help you with your streaming platform, because I know what's mean. I know what's mean to be new, or if you never use this kind of softwares. I was the same like you guys before, and I will be really happy to help you. Take care and have a good day. Bye.